In addition to pesticide exposure, hot working conditions can also harm you. If you are working in excessive heat with limited air movement or high humidity and start to feel sick or dizzy, it could be because of the heat and not pesticide exposure. If you have heart problems, high blood pressure, diabetes, or other medical issues, you are at a much higher risk for heat-related illnesses than someone without these conditions. Symptoms of heat exhaustion include heavy sweating, clammy, moist skin, extreme weakness or fatigue, dizziness, nausea, muscle cramps, and rapid breathing. If this happens, get to a cool or shaded area that has good airflow. Loosen clothing to make breathing easier. Drink water and apply cold, wet towels if possible. If your body overheats and cannot control its temperature, you can die quickly if you don't get immediate medical treatment. Heat-related illnesses are best prevented by drinking plenty of water and taking frequent breaks to give your body a chance to cool down. Because the symptoms of heat exhaustion and pesticide poisoning are similar, it is important for you to be aware of your surroundings. Ask yourself, did I drink enough water? How long have I been working in the heat? Is any kind of pesticide application being made nearby? Thinking about these things can help you figure out what is making you or somebody else sick.